Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to part 9, I think, of Alien Isolation. It's getting pretty intense. I got my motion tracker. I got a gun. There's androids that are, like, killing people. Yeah. See, 'cause there's a dude. There was a dude in front of me. I'm supposed to go that way. But I kind of want to go this way. Yeah, there's an android over there. Huh. That's weird. That's kind of cool. I'm in a cupboard. Yeah, he's like up there in the front, just out of range. Just barely out of range. I need to start building some stuff, you know what? Flare. Huh. Forgot how to build stuff. Dang it. Oh, no flashlight. Just creeping around. Okay. Let's go ahead and check this out. Some scrap. Oh, I get to hack a terminal now. Okay. It's you. Now access.
What the hell?
Okay, I'm hearing a save. Where? Is it behind me? Sounds like it's over here. There's no save in here. Oh, it's gotta be downstairs. It's okay. Okay, it was the same one I was in. I'll save again just because I can. Okay. See, I have to go do something in here. Of course, I went to the side that it's not on. Torch required. People that play these type of games like all the time, I don't know how they do it. I'm already a nervous wreck. Whew. And I got run, Ripley, run, run. They're gonna eat your face. You're gonna catch these hands. Sucker. Hey, you tried to smash my face into the wall. Thank you. Hey, go back to work, brah. That was very close. Don't stand up and move around. Why? There's so many. I'm trying to respond. There's too many of these androids everywhere. Reactivate. What? Oh no, another dead guy. Can't search him. Oh jeez! That scared the crap out of me! Holy crap! Ugh. This place is getting foggier. You know what? That's where I came from. No! Don't open it! No! No! Get! Oh. Some scrap. Whatever was up there, I grabbed on my way into the thing. Okay, that's going to be it for today. Thank you all for watching. Remember, stay positive, never give up, never surrender. Alrighty, I will see you all in the next one. Take care.